Hi, this is Leanne at Complete Payroll. Welcome to Payroll Country. In this video, we're going to take a look at TimeWorks Plus, our highly customizable, easy-to-use time and attendance system. TimeWorks Plus is cloud-based, making it accessible from almost anywhere at any time from any device with an internet connection. TimeWorks Plus is an effective solution for companies big, small, and growing, and it integrates with our payroll and HRIS software, providing an extra layer of efficiency. With TimeWorks Plus, there is a variety of ways to capture, track, and manage your employee time. Employees and managers can use computers, tablets, or mobile applications. We also offer plug-and-play time clocks with punch options, including proximity badges, pin punching, or biometrics. Accessing the system is easy through a couple of clicks from our website, completepayroll.com. They will land on the dashboard where they can easily clock in or out and see any company messages. At the top of the screen, they will find links to their time card and optional schedule or time off, depending on your company's needs. On their time card, they will see their time recorded for the time period with the option to see previous and future weeks as well. Missing punches are also easily identified, and employees can be granted access to edit their time card, or if you prefer not to have them edit, they can leave a note for their manager to fix at a later date. Approving their time is simple with a click of the approval button. Employees that have been assigned a schedule will find a link at the top of their page. Those employees with time off benefits may also click the link at the top of the page, where they will quickly see their available time off balance, any pending requests, and a button to request time off, which takes no time at all. Employees make a few simple entries, add an optional comment, and an email notification is sent to their supervisor or the payroll administrator. Finally, employees may edit their profile, including changing their password, or log out of the system by clicking in the upper right-hand corner where their name appears. Supervisors and payroll administrators will access the system through our website, completepayroll.com. Here they'll click on Client Login, select the Swipe Clock tile, and enter their credentials, bringing them to the administrator dashboard where they can view and edit data. Supervisors will be set up for direct reports only, and administrators will be able to view all records. The dashboard contains some quick stats and links, allowing you to see things like missing punches, employees that are currently clocked in, and any pending time off requests as soon as you log in. You have a navigation pane on the left-hand side. Under the main menu, all companies will have employee setup and time card maintenance. Those who elect scheduling and time off will have links to those functions as well. So let's start by taking a look at time off requests. You can easily see that there are three pending time off requests. When we click on the link, you can immediately see time off status descriptions, as well as links to instructions and a time off calendar. To see a summary description of any status, you click on the bar. Here you can approve the request by clicking the green check mark or reject by clicking on the red X. To see further detail, you click the new link, expanding the record again, where you can now edit, comment, approve, or reject. When a request is approved, the employee's time card is immediately updated. Approved requests can be edited by clicking the blue arrow to return the request to pending or the red X to reject and remove. Next, we'll take a look at employee setup. With the interface connection between our payroll software and TimeWorks Plus, employee data is entered only once. New employees set up for payroll will then appear here for any additional maintenance. Administrators may only need to add a username and password for employees to use web or mobile applications, or we can fully customize this area for you to meet your unique or complex needs. Time clock setup needs will be addressed during setup by your dedicated transition services representative, who is here to answer all of your questions and help you achieve your timekeeping goals. Time cards for all employees are accessible through the Time Cards menu, where you can select daily or pay period specific views. Under the pay period view, you will immediately see a list of all of your employees in the time system with columns for missing punches, edited punches, and approvals. To view, edit, and/or approve an employee time card, we just click on an employee's name. Time card setup is customized for your specific needs, and time cards can be basic with only columns to edit in and out punches, categories and hours, or we can add more detail, such as auto-deducted time, amounts, or jobs, to name a few. Our categories are also customized to your company specifics. Missing punches are easily identified and edited with a few clicks. You or your employees may enter notes on a time card, and every entry is tracked and available for auditing. At the bottom of your record, you'll find the pay period totals, as well as any paid time off detail. Back at the top, under time card options, you can add your supervisor approval. Finally, viewing historical time cards and future time cards is done by clicking your previous and next pay period links. Once you are done reviewing and approving time cards for your completed pay period, as an administrator, you have an option through the maintenance menu to finalize all entries, blocking any further edits from employees or supervisors who missed your time submission deadline. Our last menu item is reports. After finalizing your pay period, you'll want to run a payroll summary report to verify your total hours, as well as create the download file to import hours into payroll, greatly reducing your manual pay data entry time. Other reports are also available to help you increase efficiency and reduce stress. You may want to view a time card audit report to view changes made by whom and when, or you may want to run a time off request report to help identify patterns in requests by specific employees. Reporting options are practically unlimited, and another great feature of this time and attendance software. With the ability to customize setup, the user-friendly software, and optional mobile and/or hardware availability, TimeWorks Plus is a great way to improve the management of your labor costs and compliance. For a personal demonstration of TimeWorks Plus, tailored to your company's specific needs, please call 888-237-5800 or send an email to sales@completepayroll.com. I'm looking forward to meeting you in Payroll Country. Thanks for joining me and have a great day.